Hi everyone, I am Debatrita and welcome back to my channel, and I hope you all guys are doing great. Firstly, I'm so sorry because I can't even film and upload a video from a while. Actually, a lot of things happened in my life and also I was little bit ill, but I missed you a lot, I promise. Anyway, I think I'm back now, and today's video is going to be a makeup tutorial on this look I'm wearing today. This is the makeup look for upcoming festivals, and also this is perfect for Navratri. You can wear this look anytime in the festive season, and the main thing is that I have created this look with minimum amount of product. That is, I have only used 5 products to create this look. So if you want to know how I created this look, then please keep on watching.
So I'm going to start the makeup look with Maybelline Fit Me Matte Plus Poreless Foundation, and I'm in the shade 310 Shun Beige. I'm going to apply it all over my face with small dots and a little bit more under my eye area as my concealer. Next, I'm going to blend my foundation with my Damp Beauty Blender. I'm just dabbing the foundation all over my face, and after that I'm dragging it to my neck area so that everything looks so natural and flawless and seamless. After that, I'm going to take my absolute favorite Maybelline Super Fresh Compact, and I'm in the shade Shell, and I'm just going to set my foundation with this buffing powder brush. I'm slightly applying it more under my eye area so that it looks more brighter and flawless. Moving on to my eyes, I'm going to take this Maybelline Colossal Kajal with Aloe Vera, and first I'm going to apply it to my lid area, and I'm applying it with a very random line. Whenever you are applying the kajal to your lid area, make sure that you don't even cross the crease line. Apply the kajal under your crease area, that is on the lid, and you don't have to be precise in this matter. After applying the kajal to my lid area, I'm taking the pencil brush, and this is from Pro Arte pencil brush, and I'm slightly smudging the kajal all over my lid area and going to create a sort of black smoky eye look. I'm using the same kajal to tight line my lower waterline and upper waterline, and I'm also applying the kajal to my lower lash line. Taking the same pencil brush, I'm going to slightly smudge the kajal to my lower lash line. Finally, to complete my eye makeup, I'm going to use the Maybelline Hyper Curl Volume Express Mascara, and I'm going to use 2 coats on the upper lashes and the lower lashes because I'm not using any falsies today. For my lips today, I'm going to use the Maybelline Color Show Lipstick in the shade 211 Red Rush, and this is a very pretty cool undertone red color and perfect for festive season. Today I'm going to use the same lipstick as my blush, and you just have to apply the lipstick on your cheeks with a very light handed, and you have to blend it very well, and in this way your cheek color and lip color will be in extreme coordination. Finally, I'm using the same Maybelline compact to set my lipstick on my cheeks. So that is the final look guys. This is so simple yet gorgeous and very suitable for the any upcoming festivals, and I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial a lot. And if you guys enjoyed this, and if this video is helpful for you, then give me a big thumbs up, and also don't forget to share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and please press the bell button beside the subscribe button so that you never miss out any of my future videos. All the social media links and product details are in the bottom bar. So yeah, I will see you guys soon. Until next time, bye. Take care.